A second lawsuit has been filed against the state of Florida over its effort to disband pro-Palestinian student groups. It claims the state is either ignoring or doesn't understand First Amendment rights to free speech. The Council on American Islamic Relations is representing the University of South Florida chapter of Students for Justice in Palestine, saying the state university system's order to disband the groups because of a statement made by a national group is unconstitutional. The